Hey, this is Nikolai, and in this video, I'm attempting to paint a portrait of a comic character created in the style of Japanese magna artist named Inoue Takehiko, who is best known for his slam dunk comic book series, which he created in 1990 to 96, and also his series named Vagabond, in which he uses loose paintbrush techniques and beautiful inking textures. Here, I'm recreating my interpretation of his character in the Vagabond series named Miyamoto Musashi, who is a swordsman. Here, I'm sketching the initial face proportions using basic shapes and construction lines. I hope you enjoy this time-lapse video.